Hey, what's up guys? Offenator here, and today I'll be unboxing the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus for the Nintendo Switch. Infinite Dungeons of Action and Danger. I don't have the remake, I only had the original on PC, so I'm pretty excited to play this. There's 1 to 4 players, I'm not sure about that, if that's accurate or not. But, mature, yeah. There's cute Isaac. So I took the plastic off and put the sticker on there because it's just easier to open this with one hand when the plastic is off. And let's open this up. The reason I bought this retail is for this manual, which is really iconic of the old school Nintendo manuals. Reminds me of Zelda. Yeah, just the back. Also comes with stickers, which is a nice bonus, I guess. So you have the option of buying retail or digital. I recommend retail because you get a cool stuff. Pretty cute, you know, for GameBot murder. And you also get a reversible cover. What's the difference? Okay, this is more realistic, kind of. This one is more cartoony. I don't know, I kind of like this one better. What's the back? Okay, yeah. And here's the cartridge. There we go. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.